As a precaution, Sarasota County health officials have issued a no swim advisory for several beaches. That advisory is in place for North Lido, Siesta Beach, and the Venice Fishing Pier. Now, the amount of harmful bacteria found during water quality testing at those areas is outside acceptable limits, mainly likely because of all the storm runoff we've had this week. Those beaches are still open, but wading, swimming, or surfing is not recommended as long as the advisory is in place.